Leon is 2-for-4 tonight, including a two-run homer and a triple. I know I talked to you yesterday after being held to just one run through the first two games. You said, they'll come. How good does it feel to get 7 runs off 10 hits tonight?
It was really good, man, especially we came back stronger today and win the game. That's really good. Really good job by Boyd today. And, you know, we take the lead early in the game, and I give a lot of confidence to him.
5 runs in the first. Matthew Boyd pitched very well. Jalen Beeks was making his major league debut for the Sox tonight. What is the challenge when you're facing a guy that you probably don't have too much tape on?
You know, we got a little, not much report about that guy. And, you know, we got to go to the home plate, especially in Fed Bat, and see what he got. And, you know, we did him pretty good. We did him pretty good. We went aggressive, swing the strikes, and we put the... We put a good swing in the baseball, and then we scored wrong early in the game.
I had a triple tonight. Jacoby Jones had a triple yesterday in the left field corner. I just got to ask you, who's got more speed, you or Jacoby Jones?
I think he's like 5 years younger than me, so I think him.
All right, well, I know it's close. It's got to be close. All right, last one. You guys obviously get, you know, 1-of-3 here to avoid the sweep. Now you go home. How do you keep the momentum rolling against a really good Cleveland Indians team?
Man, we have to keep rolling, keep playing the ball game the way we've been playing. And then we're playing one game at a time, and then we're gonna have a good result at the end of the year.
Thanks a lot, Leo.
Thank you.
All right, Leonys Martin had it cooking tonight, didn't he? 2-run home run in the first inning, part of a big crooked number, 5 runs in the first, which certainly helped pave the way for Matthew Boyd. Tigers have now won 5 of his last 6 starts. Back to you in the studio, Mick, Rod.